Individually or on their own or more than one shape together, we form pictures. Geometric shapes remind us of human-made or mechanical objects. Look around you. What shapes do you see just inside your room or wherever you're sitting? Your door, the shape of your floor, your windows, what shape is your ceiling, the fence outside your home, the clock, the fridge, the tiles on the walls, these are all shapes around us. Let's have a quick look at this picture of simple shapes. We have a square. Inside our square, we have a circle. And inside our circle, we have a triangle for the middle of our clock. We have rectangles for the arms of the clock, two triangles for the pointers, and then we have our clock. If we have a look at our bicycle, we have circles for the wheels and the tires. We have a triangle for part of the frame. We have a semicircle for our handlebars, a triangle for our seat, and our pedals are little rectangles as well. We also get organic shapes, and these shapes have natural edges and have no specific names. They remind us of the natural world where shapes and objects are usually irregular. They're uneven and they're always changing, and most of them have curved shapes. Let's have a look at these organic shapes. The shapes of our leaves, the flowers, the clouds in the sky, the variety of different leaves on the trees, the mountains, and even our rivers. Your challenge today is to redraw the Taj Mahal using geometrical shapes and symmetrical balance. It does not have to look exactly like the Taj Mahal does at the moment. You can use your own shapes and make sure that you use the symmetrical balance. You will need an A4 white paper, a pencil, an eraser, and you can use any colors you choose. Have a look at this beautiful building and think, what are you going to create?